Jefferson Pierce is one of the most distinguished members of this community.
Was. Then we discovered he's a drug dealer operating out of a school. I have to give him credit. Smart way to go out of the market.
You don't believe that your damn self.
Tread lightly, Inspector. Don't be blinded by personal feelings.
My eyes are wide open.
Good. I'd hate to see anything happen to you.
You gotta bring ass to get ass. Don't forget that.
Jefferson Pierce was arrested today at Garfield High. Sources confirmed large amounts of controlled substances were confiscated from his vehicle.
You need to see Jefferson Pierce. Andy Moore. His wife.
Andy.
His ex-wife, actually.
Then I can't help
you. Can I speak to Inspector Henderson, please?
This is not the place.
Wait, he can't be here right now. He can't. Something so bad could happen.
Liz, look at me. Do you trust me?
No. But I know Jefferson does. I have to go set the record for speed interviewing defense lawyers, so I'll come to you later.
Afternoon, Mr. Pierce. We all take his eyes and ears everywhere.
How's that? Better?
Yeah. You took my clothes.
They're being tested to see if they contain any traces of green light.
What? They're not gonna find anything.
You might be surprised what they find. We've known each other a long time, so I'll shoot straight with you. There's too much here to ignore. What's your connection to this man? Called himself Lala. Murderer, drug dealer.
He was a student when I was a young teacher.
Nothing beyond that.
Despite my efforts, he joined the 100. Worked his way up the ranks. So I took advantage of my relationship and got him to make Garfield and I off limits.
Why did members of the 100 enter Garfield and kidnap your daughters?
Yeah, I don't know.
Drug deal going bad?
And listen, I'm being set up.
Why would someone set you up?
I don't know.
Interview's over.
No, it's not.
I have a transfer order above your pay grade and mine.
From who?
Hell if I know. It's a national security directive. But I wouldn't want to be you.
Our reporter in the field, John Webb, has been on the street talking to people about the shocking arrest of nationally respected Garfield High principal, Jefferson Pierce.
Every time a brother tries to help his people, they find a way to set him up and take him down.
It's a shame. I heard he walks around and makes the students call him Black Jesus. Imagine that, Black Jesus.
My niece went to Garfield. That girl never would have graduated if it wasn't for Principal Pierce.
Police know damn well Mr. Pierce ain't no drug dealer.
Any man who would do that could do anything.
He kept her focused and helped her get into college. She graduates from Johns Hopkins next semester.
There you have it. Shock, disbelief, and for some, disillusionment about this turn of events. John Webb reporting.
Dr. Lynn Stewart.
The feds are transferring Jefferson. Some kind of national security thing. There's nothing I can do.
National security? What are the allegations?
I've told you everything I know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
move, Jefferson. We're out of time.
Okay, we go with your plan.
Vanessa, I want to save your dad as much as you, but you need to understand the tech we're using is a prototype put together in half a day with parts I cannibalized from Sanctum.
Ian?
It's untested. It may not work.
But it might. Look, I can't lose my dad, and at this point, we're the only hope he's got.
You have to do exactly as I tell you. One misstep.
That ain't gonna be no missteps. Just walk me through it. I got this.
I have one more lawyer to interview, and I'll get back to you.
Okay. Thank you. Why can't he just blacklight in his way out?
You're gonna have to learn that you can't punch or superpower your way out of every problem. I know you're scared. It's okay to be scared.
But
Dad told me to be strong for you. It's okay to be strong and scared at the same time. It's called having sense. What if we can't get him out? I mean, it does happen to people all the time, right? That's it, never comes home.
Follow the money, isn't that what they always say?
Anderson, I don't have time for whatever this is.
Oh, I think you do. I called in a lifetime of favors, but from what I could tell, you hit the lottery.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your son has himself a new house. Contractor says he paid in cash. I wonder what the IRS would have to say about that. And look, I know there's a lot of money to be made with the badge. I got you dead to rights. But the good news is, I don't want you. I want Cayman. Now, how about you sit down?
Monitoring three students who've ingested green light. No enhanced abilities observed.
Whoa.
Don't let anything get between you and the hologram,
or people will realize it's not really him.
Okay, I got it.
I'll turn it off for now.
Get as much attention as you can,
and I'll turn it back on.
Yeah.
Glennon admitted to planting the evidence. You being cleared for release.
Thanks, brother.
Next few rounds on you.
I was told you're down here. What are you doing?
Police work? You should try it sometime.
You just flushed your badge on the toilet, Anderson.
Mr. Pierce, once you get dressed, you're free to go.
Daddy! I'm so happy you're home.
Oh, Luigi, sweetie.
Jefferson, look, I don't know how things are going to be moving forward. I don't expect you to forgive me. I might not be able to, but I still can't forget what you've done for me. For my family. I want to find a new balance. Somehow. Okay. Just let me know what you need from me. I need you to help me save those children.
Revelations that renowned Garfield High Principal Jefferson Pierce was framed by Freeland PD Deputy Chief Kamen. He has been completely exonerated while Kamen and his cohorts are in custody. We go live now to the Freeland PD press conference.
This is a new day in Freeland. For years, good folk have suffered from over or under policing, from police brutality instead of public safety, from corruption rather than professionalism. I am of this community, from this community, and devoted to this community. With the support of the police chief, I embrace my new role as deputy chief. And I promise the people of Freeland a better police department. So, Gambit, you're the oldest. Lead us? We are thankful for the companionship that warms our hearts, for the food that we're about to eat that will nourish our bodies. We are thankful for your eternal protection which maintains our souls.
From your injuries, I see they were pretty bad. Like lightning really tried to barbecue you, huh?
You people, I appreciate the excellent medical care you provided.
You're important to us, especially now that Lady Eve is gone.
Her death is a tragedy to everyone.
Yes. And now there's a vacancy. How much do you know about her operations?
Well, let's just say she helped the citizens of Freeland find happiness by muting the pain of their deprivation.
Is that what drug dealers tell themselves?
You and I have never worked together directly, so being cautious with my words seems wise.
Years ago, in a very racially and politically charged environment, we developed a chemical we hoped would make the citizens of Freeland docile, so we could, for lack of a better word, control them. It didn't work. Instead, it gave some of them metahuman abilities. A side effect with strategic implication.
Yeah, meaning in a dangerous situation, a few local folks fight and die, saving the lives of some fancy white boys.
Only it turns out, all our subjects began dying before they were fully operational. Some flaw in the serum. We kept working at it, and
you created green light. The users I saw had super strength, high pain tolerance, no flight instinct.
And if that doesn't say Marine.
Our yields are higher now than they were with the vaccine, but the survival rate is no better. So, I need you to find Black Lightning.
Excuse me.
I've come to believe he is a product of the vaccine. And yet, he lives. Has lived. I need him for research purposes before all of my subjects die and the experiment fails. So bring him to me. Alive. And you're going to need some help. I finished the project you were working on before you got hurt.
Hello, Khalil.
Mr. Wild.
I just wanted to thank you for saving my life.
of the night. You were brave enough to pull me to safety, and I can appreciate that.
You're welcome, sir.
But you left my sister. And left Tori to die.
If I went back, they would have gotten you too.
You left her to die. You're so impulsive. It feels good to be back.
Seems like you have yourself a new look. So, I guess this means you'll be coming back to school soon, right?
Nah, man. That snake treated me like dirt when I was in that chair, so I don't think so.
Hey, look, I know you've had a hard time, but that doesn't mean you should abandon your education.
Man, are you, really gonna do the whole education pitch right now? Really? Good talk, Mr. Weaver.
I hope you change your mind.
I won't.
Look, let me ask you something. What kind of procedure got you back on your feet?
Why do you want to know?
Well, because while I'm very happy that you're walking, we both know that someone pulled the strings to make that happen. And I want to make sure you're not being taken advantage of.
The future, Mr. P.
It's right here.
Walking?
Yes, with no kind of assistance. No cane. No braces.
I've read about implants in rats with severed spines, but I thought we were a long way from putting those in a human being, let alone a poor teenager from Freeland.
It's a $1 billion technology, right?
At least.
This stinks of Procter & Gamble. Just another experiment being run on some young black kid.
That's one more in the newspaper archives.
Okay, that's a total of 42 kids missing.
It's less than Emma.
Wait, you only saw 36 cars, right? Does that mean 7 are dead?
I have no way to know that, Jefferson.
Easy keeping them stable, especially if they have to move.
We need to find these kids before the ASA decides to relocate them again.
Catching Proctor is the best way for us to shut this down.
Well, if we're right about Khalil, he might need me to Proctor, and he might not know enough about him.
And I've got one more lead to follow up on. Hidalgo, the weapons maker.
The guy who lied to you?
My mistake. I won't make it again. You know, Proctor won't have given up on finding Black Lightning. And even if he thinks you're not him, I bet he thinks you know him. He'll be watching. And he'll be looking for Thunder too, Anissa. So be careful.
Gambi. Proctor will be looking for you too.
Yeah. But this old man's not gonna save the world. So if he catches me, it's not as big a deal.
Having enhanced abilities doesn't have to change anything. Oh, really? So I want you to join a team, but not try too hard, because the competition might set me on fire. Okay, maybe not a team. But what about debate? There's nothing more calming than alternative views on abortion and social services. Well, there's always needlepoints. You're right. You make a pillow that says my parents had sex and all I know was super fat. It's not funny. It's a little bit funny. Look, we just need to figure out how to help you to control them. If it makes you feel any better, I have made a little progress isolating the gene that I think is responsible for your enhanced abilities. Suppressing it is the first step. Thank God I was born with such a smart woman. And not some slacker who just try to make me feel better by making me a cake. Do you want me to bake you a cake? Yes, please. Chocolate with cream cheese frosting. Chocolate it is.
Miss Bay.
Mr. Jefferson, how are you?
I'm good. Good. Is Cleo home?
No, he's in California. What?
Someone was married.
I didn't know. How was he?
Walking.
Come here.
Sorry, do you mind me asking how it happened?
Does it sign on your plan?
Yes.
A hospital administrator came by. They say Khalil was chosen for a pilot program.
Do you remember his name?
Mr. Martin. He said there was a risk of infection and I couldn't be with Khalil while he was going through. And that I should stay in Freeland. I didn't want my boy to go by himself. But our doctor signed off and I...
Khalil wanted to.
Yeah. He hasn't talked to me since he's been there. And now he's back.
Well, I think the injury was a lot for him to deal with. But he never would have gotten through it without you. Can I have Mr. Martin's number?
Of course. I'll give it.
Hey, Tommy. Come on in. That's far enough. I like this. It's got a retro feel. You don't usually get a high-capacity weapon.
I'm impressed you got in. I had to beef up the security system for the last meeting.
All right, so you're smart enough to know I'd be back, but you're not smart enough to know how to stop me.
Look, I didn't lie to you last time.
True, but you didn't tell me what I wanted to know.
I still can't. So if you want to kill me, just kill me. Talking about it doesn't make it easier.
I'm not gonna kill you, Tommy. But I am gonna put a target on your back. So every person you ever double-crossed can find you. I'll let one of them torture you in ways I just don't have the stomach for anymore.
Come on, Gandhi. Look, honestly, I don't know about the weapon that kills Lady Eve.
I want Proctor. Don't play dumb. You work for the government all the time. I want to know how to find him.
You want to get to him before he gets to you. I heard you were on the outs.
You have 48 hours.
Move.
The music helps me study, I swear.
I saw Khalil today.
And he's working again.
What? Dad, the doctor said it wasn't possible. Oh my God. Well, I got father to talk to him.
No. No, you need to stay away.
From Khalil? Why?
He's not the same person.
Dad, look, I understand your bad with just the way you treated me, but...
No. He looks different. He acts different. I think he's got himself involved with people who are looking for kids like him.
What do you think, Dad?
not just about Khalil. It's about the decisions he's made and the people he is possibly involved with. Stay away.
Can't wait till Mom figures out how to fix me. So sick of this power strong.
Mother, what?
She's isolating this mother gene so she can stop it. I can finally be me again.
Trying to isolate Jennifer's metagene.
I've done some preliminary research to understand what's happening.
So you could suppress the mutation?
She's conflicted about her powers. I don't see any reason not to explore the options.
It's who she is.
Jeff, I'm not the enemy.
You're trying to change her. And treating her like she's sick. Okay, so is Anissa sick? Am I?
No, that's not
how could you do this without talking to me? You know, I think it's really good that we didn't tell the girls that we're getting back together.
Really bad about the way things ended between us.
Yeah, me too.
Jay, I know it's not an excuse, but when I couldn't walk or run no more, I didn't know who I was. But look,
cool, isn't it?
And look, I'm the first person to ever get this.
Wow, really? The verse?
Yeah. Oh, it hurt like hell in the beginning. I mean, it felt like my legs were, like, electrified.
You were scared?
Oh, yeah. At the beginning. I mean, I had doctors poking at me, making all these scrunched up faces. Hell, I didn't know if it was working or not. But
it worked.
It worked, man. It really did.
And the Druids? Was this part of the deal?
Nah, they gave me some pills to help with the regeneration, and it just made my hair grow really fast. And I figured I'd just do something new.
Well, that looks very mature. So how'd they pick you for the procedure?
Does that really matter?
Gosh, I don't know. They might.
and shade for you about who did what and why. The game. You know what? I'm better without your ass either.
Leo.
About Garfield, that this is business. You need to put your feelings aside for the moment. Our job is to catch Black Lightning, not kill him. Catch him.
Okay, but why Garfield?
Think, Will. What does Black Lightning do?
Beats people's asses.
Whose asses?
Bad guys' asses.
Okay, and why?
To stop him.
To stop him from hurting people.
Exactly. So Danger Garfield, the crown jewel of freedom, is like tactic. You're gonna go in there and draw Black Lightning out, got it?
Got it.
There's part of you I know that wants his own life back. I ain't here to try to get your old girlfriend back. You made a deal, son. Legs for loyalty. So Garfield, that girl, they belong to the past now. I want you to remember what they did to you. Hold on to that thing. Then go do what I need. What was that?
Yes, sir.
Screw up. And I regress my own plan out and shove it down your throat.
To a lesser with a spot when it delivered the message. I get to beat people up. But when you do it, it destroys the morale. And it endangers loyalty. And that's what?
Peter, it's Thomas. What will we discuss? Use the door this time. And when you're done, I'd like to never see you again.
The force of the closure indicate that you're ready for your exam?
Nope. That's just an open account for us where it's sound like a cliche, but it's useless. So tell me about this procedure you're developing.
Did you tell your father I was trying to fix you?
Isn't that what you're trying to do?
No. Because there's nothing wrong with you. I just want to understand what's happening and give you the options. The procedures and the treatments I've been talking about, they're all theory and hypothesis. There's no telling how long it takes to develop them. When will they be safe?
Well, you get some rest. Please just cut me a piece because all my options are horrible.
So our conversation earlier got me thinking. These pods need a lot of electricity. This isn't the first time the ASA has tried to move them. We might be able to track the electrical spikes in facilities where they've been and then left, which means we might be able to find them. So it turns out Marcus Roberts, who graduated at Garfield a year ahead of me, works at MGE. Called him up, said I was into energy efficiency and new economic development. And he
of course on you.
Dad, I did not flirt with him. Okay? Look, he's just interested in helping the community, guys.
Okay.
Anyway, so he found these up and down spikes at various locations until about 3 years ago. And then, nothing.
That coincides with the development of high output mobile solar power. Could be they realized that being on the grid was a vulnerability. I got a call from Hidalgo. He must know Proctor's location. I'll show you guys how to search the satellites for rooftop solar panels. And then, I'll go find that guy.
The facility is under assault. This is a tactical operation and SWAT is en route. Do not attempt to enter the building. Repeat, do not.
Sam just sort of, we won't be in the classrooms. I need to go.
Black Lightning hasn't been totally cleared to Lady Eve's murder yet. You'll still be a police target.
I'm not going to lay in the shadows and watch my students get attacked. And it's a few minutes. Gary, tap it in the camera, see what you can find.
Go.
some kind of undersuit. You would have to fight me like a man, not a little lightning bug.
Don't do it, Jeff.
Tactically, hand-to-hand combat makes no sense. Your dad needs your help. Get over there quick. Jen, you too.
Jen.
Listen, there's a hammer under the seat. sick of it. I want you to use to smash these phones and then run them into the water, okay? The ASA can track us with those phones.
Slow down gently. Where are the medical supplies?
They're in the closet. I'm gonna cloak this place against all surveillance, satellites, you name it. We're safe inside the house for now. We just need to stay inside.
Great. Hold your toes. Very cool. What's next? Just help me get your father out of this suit right now.
Dead.
Some of the students heard someone say he was dead. Another student claimed to have seen the other Meta, Thunder, carrying his body from the school.
Find Black Lightning's body. Bring me Thunder, dead or alive. I don't care if you have to burn down Freeland to do it. This experiment cannot fail.
So I want to thank you for taking care of the weapons maker.
You're welcome.
We killed Lady Eve to get a seat. Now we just have to take care of Proctor and we'll own the whole damn table. So, Latavius, shall we begin?
Yes, sir.
Experimentation in Freeland. Instead, you exposed corruption, Al. You named names.
Good.
No, no, Tobias Wales been indicted. His corrupt ass needs to get indicted.
You're playing with fire here, man.
The last thing he needs to be doing right now is touch us on another story.
So my editor killed him. But you know that already, don't you?
Take my advice and leave this alone. Think about yourself.
I am thinking about my son. I had just to take that damn vaccine and it was tainted. Do you have any idea how that makes me feel?
There's no reason to get yourself killed over it.
No, that's not reason that you can keep yourself killed. All the reason I need in the world is sitting in that car over there.
On day three of the riots after the shooting of unarmed Audrey Carter by Freeland police, residents are advised to stay home.
How long has this boat been?
20 years.
Now, I don't condone riots, but they didn't have to shoot that boy like that. He was running away.
Where did it start?
short-circuiting his powers and compromising his defenses. We need to get him to the hospital.
We can't. The ASA is looking for us. So is Lady Eve's old cartel, not to mention the one.
Come again. I know we will. Sure. I'm a freak from a family of freaks, so my dad's got one thing to worry about.
Look, when you say it like that, all right, not funny. I'm sorry.
Who are those people with Khalil? Are they like us? Metahumans?
Not exactly. Metahumans have organic powers, which means they'll come from within. Theirs are artificial. That Albino man, he's the leader. His name is Tobias Wayne. He takes a kind of a serum, which is like a super steroid. Makes him age slower and get stronger with time. At this point, he's got the strength of three men. I guess because he's the one who turned your ex-boyfriend.
Why?
That's what he does. That man has a gift for seeing the worst in people and bringing it out. That spooky little woman with him. She's called Cyanide. She was found in the dumpster when she was an infant with a local cord wrapped around her neck. Tobias pulled her out of the orphanage when she was 8 years old. She was malnourished and abused. He clothed her and he fed her. And he trained her to become an assassin. When she was fully grown, he had carbon fiber body armor implanted under her skin. And if she wasn't crazy before that procedure, the pain did the rest. I'm not altogether sure, but it looks like he's got an implant with a synthetic liquid metal. It's bracing his spine, but it's also causing Khalil's body to produce a neurotoxin like a snake's venom. It causes instant paralysis. So they weaponized him by giving him darts as a delivery method.
They made him into a weapon, but it's not like that.
Yes, he is. That young man had a choice, and he made it. He is with Tobias Whale, the worst of the worst. Sweetheart, whatever you may remember, he is not your Khalil anymore. If you want to stay out here for a while, okay.
Tobias, I'm sorry. But I know you said not to kill Black Lightning. I couldn't help it.
So this is what? An apology?
Yes, sir.
Sigh, what do you think? Should we accept Painkiller's apology?
Good question. I have one, too. Can you put a dart in me before I shoot you full of holes?
I know the answer to that one. Have a seat. I am unlike other men. The laws of convention and morality do not apply to me. That's Napoleon. And he was a weak-ass Frenchman. Your painkiller. Never apologize. So you killed Black Lightning when Proctor wanted him alive. I'm not mad. Martin Proctor was down with Lady Eve. I always knew sooner or later he had to go. It's gonna have to be sooner, that's all. Real soon.
Okay, who's got him?
We don't have him, sir.
Well, I mean, we can find Tobias. It's a street thug who works for. Goes by the name of Lyman.
Really? That's it. A black drug dealer with a rap sheet. It's a rare find. It's the best you all could do?
At the moment, sir. In the warehouse, call. Bring the pot.
pods that attacks the power grid. There's been a remnant. Backup generator kicked in after 60 seconds, but the pods from Stage 1 are fine. Actually, the pods were okay. The subject's in the silence.
How long?
10 hours. Unless we get a DNA sample from a metahuman, stable DNA to rewrite the bad DNA.
In 10 hours, I could be back to square one.
We'll still have the 4 Stage 2 subjects, sir. That's another statement.
4? 4 subjects? Forget it, Harry. That's not enough for a study group. Everybody, stop working. That's a corny ass line too, but it's effective.
took your life in order to make my purpose your purpose. I spent a cool meal on a reanimation program. It's time for you to pay that back.
Is Lawanda in the other life too?
No. Just side effects of the reanimation. Eventually, everyone you kill is gonna come back to haunt your black ass, tattooing themselves on your body until there's no skin left. Tattoo man, it's time to get back to work.
Sit around here all day and watch TV. Wish you didn't.
Tobias Whale.
I want to tell you, but I can't.
Then why ask to speak to me? You're wasting my time, boy.
Cuffs hurt. They're too tight.
Don't try to tell me you people aren't used to those.
Where's Tobias Whale?
Only you'll ever know if it was worth it.
long time.
Search of power company files looking for a surge in energy output right after the attack on Garfield. Got a hit. North Freeland.
Let me see it.
Yeah, it won't come up.
Because it's cloaked from satellite imaging, that has to be it. We are go! Full tactical!
Yes, sir.
Got your ass down.
We're looking at 20 correct operatives. Call gas spread. We're going to breach attack from the front and act simultaneously.
There's the one to stop them.
We can't. These guys are every bit as good as Delta Force and SEALs, maybe better. And they're going to be equipped with specialized to deal with Thunder. Our best option is to retreat.
Well, Danny, I'm not running away.
Then your mom, dad, and sister will die.
Okay, this is too much.
Jen.
I'm telling you,
Jen.
This is too much.
Jen,
I can do everything.
Listen. I'm gonna pull out the front, and I'll engage them before they hit us. At the same time, listen, you make a hole in that wall. I'll lay down suppressive fire. You thunderclap left and right. That'll shock them enough to give your bonuses and dad time to make for the woods.
Right.
Okay? I hit in their comms, so we're gonna know what they're up to.
Bravo team said,
okay, listen. There's an emergency tunnel under a fork tree 10 yards into the brush. Alright? There's a palm meter on the manhole that'll open for any of you, but not for them. At the end of the tunnel, there's a road where the van will be waiting. Okay? Is everybody ready?
We're ready.
All right.
Can you light this thing up without me powering it?
Sure.
Okay, the plan. I go out the front and draw their fire. And as it takes them out, I lead my family to the tunnel.
Wait, but without your powers, how can you do that and make it back?
The suit's bulletproof.
But your head's not.
Thank you.
This is suicide, Jeff. Wake me up, old man. Some kind of meta-human entrance, they're gonna keep coming after you. Your best option is to take off, make a life somewhere with your family.
Oh, we'll turn our back on the people? On Freeland? Let them make us leave? No, they don't know us.
Thunder has been packaged. Cleveland PD is on an intercept with our firefight. 3 minutes out.
You're not helping, Klovic! Abort! Abort assault! Secure the stage 2 pods for relocation. Send the operative coordinates to the warehouse where they must secure the stage 2 pods and provide escort for relocation.
Where, sir?
Above your clearance, Klovic.
I'll advise on site.
Killed a lot of kids. And you thought it was a good idea to do a sequel?
Hey, would have wound up on welfare in prison anyway.
Wow.
Monster.
That's funny coming from you, Peter.
You're right.
If you open the bonds, they will die. They're too unstable for long.
Get them out.
A briefcase. I need the briefcase.
Never mind. I know someone who can help them.
People always call the black folk paranoid. We always paranoid till the truth comes out. They had them children for 30 years. And that wasn't enough. They came back to get more. Damn. Bye, Felicia.
This all ended with Black Rylan and Thurlow, not the police. That should tell you something right here, right?
The government, from cracking the kennels, they gave heroin to white folks in the rural areas, then they came back and put green light in Freeland. And I know because my son got caught up in taking that green light. They gonna put something else somewhere else. This is their MO. Ain't nothing new.
The people of Freeland have a right to a full explanation of what happened in this city. Hard questions are being asked of the U.S. government. In the meantime, although we do not condone acts of vigilantism, the people of Freeland and this department owe a great debt of thanks to so-called Black Lightning and Thunder.
Thank you.
Destroyer green light has left our community in grave danger. There are people infected with this drug who are running around with dormant powers. And the police are using that as an excuse to continue to hunt down young black men and young black women. It's a shoot first, ask questions later mentality. But I'm here to tell you, the police have been killing and shooting and brutalizing and terrorizing black people long before the drug green light hit the streets of Freeland.
3 months ago, the 100 invaded Garfield, resulting in a faculty member and a student being kidnapped. Your daughters. A week ago, three suspects invaded the school. One who shot students with poisoned darts, another holding kids hostage in a classroom with a gun.
I'm aware of what happened at the school.
Of course you are, but after the fact, Principal Pierce, because you were not on campus.
Again, I was on a mini vacation with my family.
In a remote area where there was very limited means of communication, yeah, we get it. But even days after the attack, you chose not to show up to work?
This was just a matter of unfortunate timing.
Very unfortunate, Principal Pierce. I'm sure you understand that something must be done. The school will remain closed.
Excuse me,
the school will remain closed until we find psychological responders for the students. The school is repaired, and the board is finished deliberating and has come to a conclusion concerning disciplinary action with regard to you.
Honestly, lady, that dog don't like so I'm going to ask you to try again. How do you, of all people, get access to these minds?
I already told you I don't know who it was. It was an anonymous telephone.
So how did the blue someone go to you and ask you to come on back and play with them all people?
I've been studying green light for some time, and
I'm not really interested in what you've been studying now. I prefer you answer my question.
Excuse me, I would like to finish my answer. I've been studying green light for some time now, and I understand its components and neurological effects better than anyone.
What happened to the other scientist that was managing the hospital?
When we arrived, no one was there. Just the children in the twins.
So I guess he went to the same place as the surveillance footage and Agent Lord. This is useless.
Not about to leave town or talk to anybody about this until the investigation is over.
And your access to the pods is finished.
What? Did you not hear what I said? I understand Greenlight and these children better than anyone.
You're lying. You've been sitting here lying to me for about an hour and a half. I know you're lying, you're not going to admit it. And I don't like liars. Not because they lie, because we're all alive, but because they make my job hard, and I have enough calm in the world to deal with and to have you make my life more difficult. Thank you for your cooperation, Dr. Stewart.
Floating. Yes, please don't tell Mom and Dad, or I'll never leave the house again. I already did.
I swear I want to talk to you about that briefcase.
Interested.
It's not a request.
complicated than the average teenager.
Really? What, you think I don't know that?
And so is she supposed to talk to your therapist about a power?
I don't know, Jefferson. What I do know is our baby girl is in there floating and glowing in her damn sleep. What's happening to this family? It's not normal. No, I know it's normal for you. The suit, the powers, the insanity of the vigilante lifestyle. But this is new for Jen and Anissa. There's gonna be consequences.
Yeah, I know about consequences. You know that I know about consequences. Tobias brought the consequences.
Jen, this is not about Tobias. It's not even about your father. It's about our children.
Satisfied, and then when I think I've heard them, it comes to some compromise.
What about you? How did things go to the ASA?
Agent O'Dowd could tell that I was not being honest. He told me to stay away from the pods.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
What? Why would you say that to me? You know how much time I've put into this.
My work is enough.
Hey, you don't get to say what my work is, Jefferson. You know what? I'm not seeing how you had anything right now.
Can I help you?
Children into the program.
I'm sorry.
I know you were the spotter for the ASA original Freeland operation. Peter Esposito. The untouchable Taylor.
Who are you? And what do you want?
I'm a fellow spotter who's out in the cold. I have no resources. You're the only person I can go to.
Why would I help you?
I know who has the briefcase. But I'll get it. When I do, it's yours. But I need out of the ASA and safe passage out of the life.
What's in the briefcase that makes you so valuable?
But I didn't know it was a rogue operation.
Does it really matter? Now, what's in the briefcase?
I'm gonna be honest. I don't think you're taking this situation seriously.
I'm taking it very seriously.
Then act like it. Stop being so damn stubborn and arrogant.
Oh, so I'm arrogant now.
Leave room, please. Is that really up for debate? The board has always thought that your inability to listen to anything about enhancing the school's security, especially after your girls were snatched out of it, was the height of I'm the HNIC mentality. A mentality that left the school vulnerable to exactly what happened.
Oh, really? Wait, did you feel that way?
Yes. Jefferson, we've been friends since the Olympics. But on this thing, you're putting me in a position to have to explain to these white folks all things African-American, including your black ass.
Oh. So you're their Blacksburg man.
Watch yourself, brother. I don't like the way you said that. Too damn close to calling me ass, nigga.
Come on, nigga. You were born in Freeland. We come from the same place, and you know that the board has been trying to take over Garfield simply because I want to treat these kids like criminals. Oh, they have money, right? They have money for metal detectors. They have money for guards with guns, but they never seem to have money for books, though. Teachers' raises, or computers.
When I'm sitting on that board, my only concern is the students, not you, Jefferson. But we're blessed. Who knows how much worse the situation would have been if Black Lightning and Thunder hadn't shown up. Like them, I'm trying to save the school. Not your child.
We've taken a look at the government's response to our request that they release or allow you to see your loved ones. Their position is that this is a public
return of your loved ones. And I'll be honest with you, it's going to be a costly legal battle that we have to be willing to sacrifice for our children. Raven Hope, as Dr. King said, we all have a role to play in the struggle for the liberation of our people, each and every one of us.
This church to put together a plan to try to give financial assistance to anyone or everyone who needs it.
Well, how much money do we need to raise?
Considering we have a lot of families to help, we need to raise well over $500,000. Like I said, we're doing everything we can.
The government owns them? That's crazy. We have to help those people.
We already have. We exposed the green light experiments. Got deposits into the hands of the authorities now. It's time to let the justice system run its course.
Oh, man, come on now. The system is rigged. You know that better than anyone.
Okay, but Black Lives Matter will always fight for justice. But as unfair as the system is, some issues need to be resolved within the system to bring about permanent change.
Okay, so if Jennifer and I were in those pods, would you be saying that? Those people are never going to have enough money to sue the government for custody.
Okay, Mister, listen to me. I despise the fact that those kids are in those pods. I could easily be in one. Tobias, Khalil, Sinai are still out there. The attack on Garfield was just a trap. But for me, for us, they're going to keep coming. Again and again and again. They will not stop until they get what they want. So we need to be focused on finding them or being ready for when they find us. And listen, look. We have done all that we can for those children. But our job right now is to facilitate the demise of Tobias Whale. It's time to walk away. Okay? I'll see you, Dobbs.
Ken? You can't ignore this in the hope that it's gonna go away. Give me that. I know this has been a lot. Finding out about Dad and this thing, and discovering you have powers must be mind-blowing on so many levels. But you can't isolate yourself and not talk about it. What do you want me to say? If you're gonna commit to finding a way of dealing with this.
Dealing with what? The fact that I float in my sleep? Or that Dad died? Twice? Are you dealing with the fact that you shot someone with a shotgun? Or that Gammy killed a man? Or that I electrocuted somebody who might be dead now? Which part do you want me to deal with first, Mom?
What's your tone, young lady?
Jack! I'm just saying that you have a suit and powers. I have years of experience as a doctor and a researcher, and we're helpless. And today I'm getting asked to pull some strings at the AAS lead of a major enterprise.
Wait.
I'm doing what you do. I'm using my gifts to help Freeland, help those children.
You've seen how duplicitous and dangerous those people can be.
Yes, unfortunately, I have.
I just can't believe you went and talked to Gabby without coming to me
first. I don't need your permission to talk to anyone. I'm not a child. If you were so concerned about me, why haven't you mentioned even once that I killed a man? And how I felt about it? You have a problem with me going to...
to Gambia and helping those children? What, do I need powers? A fancy suit, a funny name for you to understand what I'm trying to do? Seeing what just happened to Jennifer down there makes me positive I made the right choice.
Deputy Chief Henderson.
I ask myself, now what could possibly keep Jefferson Pierce away from Garfield High after it was attacked? Nothing. Because Jefferson Pierce was already there. United States government sent it down national security orders, Black Lightning rising from the dead, showing up at the Seahorse Motel only to save Jefferson Pierce's daughters. Just say it, Negro. Don't make me rip that mask off your face, you say it.
You gonna shoot me now, Deputy Chief?
I should.
Yes.
After all these years, huh, man?
Anything?